Rohana.
Rohana. Okey, yep. Ana bagi tahu Kak pakai ni X39 ni kan? X39 ni.
Yep.
Okey, berapa lama dah pakai?
I pakai hari Jumaat on the 9th of September.
So kira tak sampai 1 minggu lah.
Sampai 1 minggu kot.
Ah.
5 days.
Okey. Yep. Lekat dekat mana? Belakang.
I pakai X39 dekat belakang, X49 dekat depan. Ha. And then I pakai glutathione dekat bawah.
So tiga yang pakai selama 5 hari ni. Okey. Apa pendapat anda tentang produk ni?
Aduh, very amazing.
Okey. Apa masalah kesihatan?
Asmatik.
Oh, asmatik.
Yes.
Berapa lama asmatik?
Hey, more than 20 years I think.
More than 20 years.
Yep. Yep.
So bila dah pakai ni berapa hari je, macam mana rasa badan sekarang?
Ringan and I can breathe very good.
Biasa macam mana?
Biasa tercungap-cungap lah. Sangkut-sangkut kan. So now you dengar saya cakap macam mana?
5 hari?
Yes.
Ya betul ni.
Tapi masa hari Isnin, the healing crisis is very bad where I vomit semuanya phlegm.
Oh, itu kotor-kotor semua keluar?
Yep.
Warna apa tu?
Dia macam buih je.
Oh, macam buih.
Macam buih.
So, Kak Hana,
yep,
dah pakai banyak jenis produk di luar dah.
Yep.
Apa bandingan dia dengan produk tu?
This is amazing and wonderful. So, now I'm going to recommend to my nephew, which he got a very bad asthmatic also.
Okay.
So, probably I'm going to see him tomorrow. Oh. So, I advise those people outside there, I mean, better try these patches, which is very bloody damn good.
Wow.
Okay.
Kana dari mana?
Dari Bukit Antarabangsa.
Okay, terima kasih banyak atas pengongsian anda ya. Thank you ya.
Okay.
Alright. Adik nama apa adik?
Nama saya Ahmad Jimmy.
Okay, adik pakai produk yang Ion ni dekat mana? Tengok.
Saya kat sini tadi, pasang ni satu,
okay.
Bawah ni satu.
Okay.
Ada pasang dua.
Berapa lama awak pakai ni?
Satu minit.
Ada masalah apa kan tangan tadi?
Saya tadi memang tak boleh angkat. Dia memang tak. Kalau angkat sakit lah. Tapi bila saya dah okey lah.
Berapa lama awak dah ada masalah sakit ni?
2 minggu lah.
2 minggu lah. Sekarang tanpa ion saja, tanpa ni ya. Okey. Tak ada letak ni S39. Ha? Okey. Pakai ion je kan?
Pakai ni.
Sekarang sakit macam mana? Angkat tangan ni.
Okey.
Wow.
Dah macam biasa lah. Tangan kiri ni memang tak sakit kan? Ni kalau tak macam ni dah sakit. Okay.
Satu minit. Pada 1 bulan lalu, Abang Zahari patah kaki kan?
Ya, yeah, patah. Okay.
Lepas tu letak besi dalam kaki kan?
Ya.
Masa tu sangat sakit kan? Betul? Eh?
Masa tu sakit sangat.
So saya letak ini ice wave ah. Ha? Betul? Ice wave ni.
Ya.
Ice wave mana boleh tengok? Boleh pegang? Ice wave ni dari Life Wave ah. Ha? Dan letak ni X39 betul?
Ya.
Apa jadi lepas letak?
Bila Brandon suruh saya letak ni.
Aha.
Kan? Aha. Dia punya feedback dia cepatlah.
Berapa lama lepas letak sakit hilang?
Kalau ikutkan saya kalau makan painkiller, perlukan masa setengah hari.
Setengah hari.
Tapi bila saya taruh di ICU.
Aha.
Dia dalam masa 5 minit 10 minit dah.
Ya. Yeah.
Dia dah reda lah, saya punya sakit. Jadi bila saya ada benda ni, saya kerap tampal dia sehingga dah habis. Dia stop baru.
Tapi yang ice wave ni dia semula jadi, dia tidak tampal yang nak suntik, tampal yang nak makan. Semua dia tampal di tempat sakit je lah. So sekarang you punya kaki dah okey ya? Tengok. Boleh buka tengok. Wow, semua dah baik. Oh, dulu teruk. Oh, saya nampak macam-macam ah. Wow. Okey dah. So, nak banding ini dengan produk lain lah. Yang di luar. Boleh macam mana nak banding? Ice wave.
Kalau nak feedback yang cepat, pakai inilah.
Okey, X39. Ini keseluruhan lah. Kencing manis macam mana?
Kencing manis pun okey, dah turun.
Oh, first sebelum pakai ni kencing manis berapa?
Tinggi.
Berapa tinggi?
Tinggi 18 ke.
You?
Lepas tu.
Wow. Sekarang dah pakai sebulan? You habis satu je kan? Ni habis satu je kan?
6.8.
Wow.
6.8 dah 6.3.
Wow. Wow, sebulan je pakai ni ya? Wow, wow. Alhamdulillah ya. Okay.
X39 ni because of my back pain.
seminggu saya tak tidur eh. Tidur one position, nak alih ke kiri, ah sakit. Nak bangun, I have to pegang something untuk bangun lah. It started off dengan tersilap tidur, tersilap bantal lah. Kata untuk kata kena jemur bantal tu. So it started belakang ni je. Lepas tu, day by day, dia makin teruk, makin teruk sampai ke leher dengan saya punya urat berikat ni. Right? Imagine ni seminggu saya tak tidur eh. Terlelap mungkin sejam, dua jam, lepas tu saya dah tak tidur sampai pagi sampai subuh. So hari Rabu tu, Harry datang office hantar, saya terus pasang. Saya terus pasang dekat belakang and then after a few second aja, saya rasa hilang yang belakang tu tapi yang sini masih tak hilang eh. Dengan leher tak hilang. And then the next day, tersilap lagi tidur, dia jangkit dekat sini. So what I did was, I patch satu kat sini, satu kat belakang.
Dua?
Yes. Satu belakang, satu dekat sini yang sakit. Dua-dua X39. Sebab masa saya sanak silver, memang saya dapat 3 pack lah of the X39. So satu kat belakang ni, satu dekat sini. 2 days after that, ini immediately hilang. Tapi leher tu ada lagi. Alright? Saya continue lagi pasang dekat belakang, satu je. Next day tu, alhamdulillah, leher pun dah hilang. Semua ha? Dah okay.
Leher hilang?
Leher ada. Sakit dekat leher ni hilang. Okay. I'm also on I punya eye drop because I did LASIK couple of years back. Ada some problem, I kena pakai eye drop. Masa sakit tu, kepala saya nak dongak untuk letak eye drop dekat sini je boleh pergi. Alright, I cannot go further like that. Now, nak suruh eye dongak sampai belakang sini pun,
wow. Alright,
so this is definitely an amazing product.
Okay, Sulu, from where?
I am from Bandar Sojana Putra.
Okay, may I know how long you've been using this X39?
For almost a month, six weeks actually.
6 weeks. So before, prior to this, what happened? What was your issue? Health issue?
I've been diabetic for almost 10 years, taking 2 tablets a day. And after using X39 for 4 weeks, I did my blood test and my sugar reading, fasting glucose was 4.8.
Wow, that is before food. After food?
This is when I went to see the doctor.
Okay, okay.
And then my average 3-month average HbA1c was always above 6.
What is that, man?
3-month blood average.
Oh, okay.
Because the fasting one we should do may not be conclusive as well as the 3-month average. So for 3 months, it's called HbA1c.
Okay, sister. Before you taking this, what was the sugar reading?
6.4, 6.6.
But that's normal, right?
That's 3-month average.
So now it's gone down to 4.
Now the HbA1c, the 3-month average, has gone down to 5.9.
Wow, that's very good.
So the doctor has told me to half my medication.
So for 10 years, you've been suffering diabetes.
Having taken 2 tablets.
So you are taking the tablets. So just 4 weeks. You see total change.
Yes.
So now we want to compare with other company products. We don't mention the names. How do you find this LifeWave X39?
This is the first time I've seen the improvement. Honestly, first time I've seen that my reading has gone back to normal. And the doctor who I'm seeing is actually from the National Institute of Diabetic Association Malaysia. He's a professor. He's an endocrinologist, a person who works with diabetic cells.
Wow.
And he said, actually, it looks like I'm in remission. Remission means I won't need my tablets anymore.
Do you mind telling me how young are you, sister?
Oh, I'm 63.
Oh, you look younger than that. Hey, sister, your name, you're from where?
Bandar Sojana Putra.
Okay, thank you so much for the testimonial. God bless you. Hope you did that. And share your friends more about life.